ladies and gentlemen. It is time for the six-man tag team.
Six-man tag team action.
Weighed in at a combined weight of over 800 pounds, managed by Victor Kim Young. The Headhunters.
Victor Quinones.
From Stone Mountain,
leads
Georgia.
The Headhunters and Jake the Snake Roberts to the ring.
Weighing in at 252. Gentlemen, coming to us from the Orient, the FMW Superstars, comprising of Team Japan, Hayabusa, Tanaka, and Hayabusa. Six-man tag team is for one fall with a 30-minute time limit.
Six-man tag team matchup. There you see Masato Tanaka in the black trunks, Hayabusa in the mask, and Hakushi, who you may remember from the World Wrestling Federation, the White Angel, also dressed in white. They will be taking on Victor Quinones, Headhunters, Moffett, and Mahim, and I can't pretend to tell you I can tell them apart because I can't. And Jake the Snake Roberts, there you see the Headhunters, about 400 pounds apiece. They're from the IWA in Japan. We've got either Moffett or Mahim. I believe we'll start the matchup. Will be one of the Headhunters starting with... By God, they're gargantuan. He'll be starting out against Tanaka. Tanaka from the FMW promotion in Japan, thrown down to the canvas. Boot to the midsection. Shoved off. Stays on his feet. Not gonna shoulder block the Headhunter. Vicious clothesline. Clubbing forearms now. Tanaka absorbing all of that punishment. Knife edge chop in the corner. Headhunter misses in the corner. Tanaka all over him. Flying forearm connects. Here he comes again. Nails him once again. Not that time. It's like running into a brick wall. Here comes Jake the Snake Roberts. Here are left and a right. Lords Tanaka. Snapmare takeover. Chin lock, but Tanaka comes up with a hammerlock. Tag into Hakushi. Hakushi had a short stint with the World Wrestling Federation about a year and a half ago. He's been wrestling in Japan since then. A tie up, side headlock by Jake the Snake. Shoved off by Hakushi. Shoulder block by the Snake. Up and over. Leapfrog by Hakushi. Cartwheel. Crescent kick to the chest. Jake the Snake extends a hand to Hakushi. Yeah, cross my heart. You can trust me. Jake the Snake for you. Tag into the other headhunter. Not sure if that's Mofat or Mahim. Headbutt. Slightly larger of the two headhunters. Clothesline. Both feet to the face of the headhunter by Hakushi. In comes the high flyer, Hayabusa. Hayabusa, very similar in look and style to ECW Sabu. He'll take chances. He'll do whatever it takes to get a pinfall. Hayabusa set for the ride. Ducks the elbow. Spinning heel kick. Wobbles the headhunter. Drop kick. Still on his feet. Spinning heel kick. Sends the headhunter down. He rolls to the outside. Giant Hayabusa. Great balance by Hayabusa. Headhunter hammering Hayabusa. Over the top rope, blocks the punch. It's a kick to the side of the head, right above the ear. Springboard forearm, beautiful balance, nicely executed. Tanaka goes after a chair. In comes Tanaka and Hakushi with that chair. Irish whip into the corner. Chair to the face. It's a high knee to the chest by Hakushi and one by Hayabusa. Double team snap suplex. And Hayabusa drops a knee to the face. The Japanese contingent working very well as a tag team right now. But those headhunters are just so overpowering. Drop toe hold. 400 pound elbow to the back of the neck. Tanaka takes the chair right between the eyes. Irish whip. Drop toe hold into the chair. That was a move invented by the franchise Shane Douglas. Two count and no. Two and a half. Tag back into Jake the Snake Roberts. Double chop right to the throat. The fans chanting for the DDT. The hold that Jake the Snake Roberts invented, made famous. Jake using his cowboy boots, smashing Tanaka right between the eyes. Tanaka thrown to the outside. And now behind the referee's back, Tanaka gets dropped, throw first across that steel guardrail. Tanaka thrown back in, that may be all. Inverted atomic drop. That'll jaw your insides. Tag back into the other headhunter. A cheap shot on Hakushi. Jake the Snake preventing Tanaka from making the tag. Very smart wrestling by the ring veteran. Scoop and a slam. Leg across the chest, nonchalant cover. Hayabusa breaks it up. Tag back in. The other headhunter is ascending the turnbuckle. Tanaka gets planted. God, 400 pounds splash, forget about it. Hayabusa makes the save for Tanaka. Tanaka desperately needs to make a tag. The headhunter prevents it. They want to keep Tanaka in there and finish him off. Headhunter going up top again. Drop kick from the top. What agility by these 400-pound gargantuan! One, two, and... Hakushi breaks up the pinfall attempt after the Tiger Driver. Checks back in. Short arm clothesline folds up Tanaka. Jake the Snake telling this crowd it's time for the DDT. That short arm clothesline is usually his setup for his finisher. It's coup de grace. Here it comes. Now it gets broken up by Hayabusa and Hakushi from opposite turnbuckles. We've got everyone in the ring now. Train wreck coming up. The headhunters collide. Drop kick. Baseball slot. Now we've got a brawl outside the ring. Hit the Snake and Hakushi. Scooping a slam on Hayabusa. Knee lift. Headhunter going all the way up top again. Misses the splash. He missed the splash that time. Hayabusa too quick. Hakushi hanging on to Jake the Snake, who goes low. Spinning back leg thrust. Making a pair. That one caught the headhunter right underneath the chin. Hayabusa now climbing the turnbuckle. 450 splash, hooks the leg. It's over. Tanaka, Hakushi, and Hayabusa get a victory over the Headhunters
and
Jake the Snake Roberts.
Japan.
What an outstanding six-man tag team matchup.